for these points. So we changed the points up. It's just gonna be for January. It's just gonna be for a month. So yeah, you're off my point video. We're playing disc golf outside this time with the real discs. Medium discs. I have a Buzz and a Jawbreaker Challenger. He has a Nuke and a Buzz. So yeah, let's go. Are we rolling?
Wait. This is hole one.
Oh,
okay, so the tee box is going to be this driveway thing right here, and then the basket's over there. Yeah, sweet. As you can see.
Very easy hole.
Par three. Nope, you can't.
Both going to tap in. Par. Same tee box. Down there.
Look. I'm going to drift the bus.
Down. You can't see it. Down there. Throw a buzz. Just got to turn that over.
And that's... double car. So that's parked. Hits it off the top, and that's gonna be a four. Settles for four. I'm just gonna tap mine in for three. Ooh, nice.
I'm in the road.
Ace.
That's a far tester.
Oh. And it chains out.
Ryan gets a four. And Ryan gets a four. Why are you throwing a backhand? Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh. It's-
and he almost misses it, but if you don't get a birdie on this, you're absolutely bad.
Oh, on here. About missed that. On.
Oh, bro. Ryan. Ryan taps in as well for two.
What? Mandel run.
Remember. Hold on. I want to go and see if you... actually, no. This is a better angle if you hit the mandel or not. From the controversial video, we want to make sure.
Is this par four?
Par four, yeah.
There's an eagle
shot. All right. He definitely hits the mandel.
It was beautiful, but
you're
kind of far.
You know who else is kind of far? You!
How does
that happen?
No!
3. I don't know what he was doing there. Go. I'm doing it first.
Okay.
Oh, he gets a two. It's off the house. Okay, if he makes this, he wins. And he misses it.